Here we go.
We're all huge Porsche fans, and it means a lot to us to have such an incredible manufacturer joining the adventure.
With the 911. We had no choice but to reveal it to you. Another activity awaits. Porsche agreed to send us some of their most interesting models for you to try out. Shipping from Stuttgart, Germany to Hawaii took a little bit longer than they thought, so they've actually just arrived. The Porsche brand embodies power and performance, but it's also about elegance and style. So when you get behind the wheel of a 911, you've got to behave accordingly. Clean driving gets you a bonus at the end of each event. The cleaner you drive, the bigger your bonus will be. So even during a race, drive clean, take care of your car, and beat your opponents with finesse. Driving skills. Mm-hmm. driver? In the 1960s and 70s, private racers adapted their Porsche 911 to compete in rally races all over Europe, a testament to the versatility of their design. Porsche, not to be outdone, officially entered some of their own tweaked 911s to the rally circuit. Originally sold their 959s at around $225,000. Nowadays, some sell for almost $6 million. Take good care of it. It's on them. Of many, I am sure. My Muscle cars are synonymous with raw power, and American-made motors are some of the most powerful out there. We wanted you to experience how Porsche measures up against some other iconic automotive powerhouses. The car you'll be driving is the 911 Turbo 3.6, one of the most famous sports cars in the world. Get ready to face off against some muscle car monsters. You're going up against some tough muscle cars, but you're still driving a Porsche, so take care of it and avoid collisions as much as possible.
Thank you.
first of many, I am sure. You know, Porsche's manufacturers are in Stuttgart, Germany. Do you know what's special with Germany when it comes to driving cars? Yes, autobahns with no speed limit driving. So we provided you with a speed powerhouse to drive Hawaii's highway. So drive fast and drive clean. Driving skills. No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. After trying Porsches on the streets and back roads, there's only one place left to try. Boeing 11 and its engineering really shine. We got our hands on the GT3 Cup, a model designed with track racing in mind. It's one of the fastest cars Porsche has ever made. And don't forget, this playlist is all about clean racing. Driver, new challenges lie. We've got one last race in our Porsche playlist. I hope after driving all the Porsches under the rainbow, you've gotten a real feel for them.
Welcome. I'm glad you could join. This is Jake, our test driver on the island. Fancy a little showdown? This is your ride. And don't worry about scratching the car this time. Just drive as you please.
To give you from the Porsche lineup. you may have just found out, trying to pick a favorite is incredibly tough. But we did it. Congratulations. Your very own Porsche 911 Carrera 4S. Top of the line and ready to hit the roads. Journey.